Hey everybody, Chris with the Flat Top here. I've had some requests to do a spin video, so I'm going to go ahead and do one of those using the copper flat top with the buffalo nickel in it. I'm going to use this last top coffee table because this top is like an everyday carry top and everybody might not have a spin station or something to spin it on. So it's not completely level, so I might have to pick up one side to keep the top on the table to keep it from going off the edge. But I'll start my stopwatch here once we get going and we'll see how it does. This is the side it tends to wander off to on this table, so I might have to lift up the edge here and get it back in the center. Well, I don't think this spin is going to beat my best, which is about 12 and a half minutes, but maybe we'll get to 10. Yeah, it looks like we're going to hit 10. Getting pretty wobbly. We'll see if we can get to 11. 30 more seconds, we'll see. And it's starting to head towards that edge again, and I'm afraid to pick it up with it going this slow. There's 11 minutes. Let me try to get this away from the edge here. It's 11 and a half. Oh, it's going down. See if we can get to 12. 10 more seconds. Nope, just touched. Right at 12 minutes. So a little bit shorter than my best, but not too bad. I didn't feel like I could get 12 minutes out of that one, so pretty happy about that. Well, thank you guys for your support, and I'm excited to make these for you guys and get them out to you. We'll talk to you later.